Joel Embiid sustained a right knee sprain in the Philadelphia 76ers, Game 3 win over the Brooklyn Nets and will miss Game 4 on Saturday. Embiid returned to Philadelphia on Friday to undergo an MRI on the knee. Embiid could return as early as next week, possibly for Game 5. Embiid injured the knee contesting a third-quarter drive by the Nets' Cam Johnson on Thursday.